Who am I?
I am David Jenny. I go to judge. I make movies. I'm a family man. One who's apparently never tried smiling in a picture, ever. And depending on my mood, I may or may not have a beard.
But how well do I know myself, really?
I went to Tumblr's 100 Questions page to dig deep down to find the truth of what it means to be David Jenny.
Question 1.
Has anyone ever told you you have pretty eyes?
No.
Question 2.
What are some movies you can watch over and over again and not get tired of?
The Jerk, Star Wars, Groundhog Day,
Die Hard,
The Dirty Dozen, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind, Shaun of the Dead, The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly.
And lastly, Airplane.
Question 3.
Have you ever thrown up in a car before?
Question 4.
Do you take time to celebrate all the small things of your day? Even a green light?
Green light! Yeah!
Question 5.
When was the last time you told someone that you loved them?
I love you.
Question 6. What are your 6 favorite music albums?
Tom Waits' Rain Dogs, Neutral Milk Hotel and the Aeroplane Over the Sea, Doolittle, Pixies, Pink Moon, Nick Drake, Funeral, Arcade Fire, and Introducing by DJ Shadow.
Question 7.
Who is your best friend?
Nathan Crispo is a man I'd be willing to die for.
You were one hell of an extra in Cream Puff.
You were one hell of a lovable robot in our theme video.
But most importantly, you are one hell of a friend.
I have been, and always shall be, your friend.
Question 8.
What is your ethnic heritage?
I am half Italian and half German.
Question 9. What's the most daring thing you've ever done?
Check it.
Question 10. What do you do for fun?
I do filmmaking for fun. To me, nothing is better than hanging out with your friends and watching a story that you all are trying to tell come together.
Question 11. What type of movie would you like to make?
I think it would be a lot of fun to make a really silly, very self-aware 70s exploitation movie that's really gritty without great camera work or great lighting, much like in the vein of Shaft, Dirty Harry, Superfly, or the parody Black Dynamite.
I'm looking for Nipsey.
There's no Nipsey here.
When Sam Wilson, Stephen Blackbird, and I were really bored, we shot this idea to see how it would look.
Sevens? Goldfish. Do you have any eights? Go fish. Do you have any jacks? Ace.
Stop! Police!
Question 12. What is your greatest weakness?
I think confidence or lack thereof was a pretty sizable weakness of mine. I was just afraid of either saying or doing something stupid and have other people judging me. However, I found that the solution was to embrace the stupid and not really care about other people's opinions.
Question 13.
Do you like yourself?
Yeah, kind of. I'm alright, I guess. I don't know, I'm not over the moon with myself. There are things in high school that I've done that I'm proud of, and there are things that I've done in high school that I'm not proud of.
However, I think I've done a better job at being the David Jenny I want to be. A more creative, confident, and funny David Jenny.